And we're not ashamed to say we fucking love Oasis, so fuck y'all. Anyway, it's his dream to sing cigarettes and alcohol, and here he is.
Thank you.